I'm about to show you how you can get the Halloween car in creative mode. And this works for all of the different car models except for the taxi. Here's what it looks like on the truck. Here's what it looks like on the semi. And this is what it looks like on the normal sedan. Big shout out to Lord Joker for showing me how to do this on Twitter. This is pretty easy to accomplish. All you need to do is place down a car, go to your vehicle settings, make sure color and style is set to random. The color is not actually available in the different settings, but when it's set to random, all you have to do is pick it up and then just place it down as many times as you need to until you get the Halloween car color. It could take you a little bit as it is completely random, like I did not get it in that round, but eventually you'll get it like I did just there. Now there's another way to do this so you can get it to place exactly where you want. You can just place the car where you want it and then just delete it and wait until you get the Halloween car. Now this does take a little bit more time as you have to wait for it to respawn, but you'll eventually get it.